individuals, but say for one more. The suspect was picked up by Connecticut state troopers when they say his license plate registered as wanted in connection with a homicide in New York City. They pulled him over yesterday afternoon on 84 in the Danbury area. In the car, they man, 25-year-old Luis A. Cabrarasantos, and later arrested him, charging him with fugitive from justice in Connecticut and contacting New York detectives, who they say later interviewed him. People